a stigma of getting vaccines for what happened in the Tuskegee study. And the African American community just didn't trust this vaccine. But now they see that it's working, it's saving lives, and everybody's looking forward to getting it. So good. I'm just overwhelmed with joy to see so many people of color here today getting their vaccine.